Delta Airlines CEO Richard Anderson has pledged more than $1 billion towards unnecessary aircraft appearance improvements. Improvements on some airplanes, which have been flying for less than a year. Tell Richard Anderson and the rest of the executives at Delta that they should be spending less money on their airplanes and more on their people.